Hello everybody, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed. My name is Madman James, and we are in Acre. Our next target is in the Rich District, and yeah, that's to this viewpoint we will go. So it's not really far, really far from here. And yeah, that's that. So we will go and climb all the viewpoints again. Just wonderful. A bit of a dark city, I think, but it's still really good looking. I didn't do anything. Die. You can cry all you want, but we got almost a quarter of all the Templars we had to kill. Have to kill. Well, what am I saying? And another flag.
All right then. Where are you?
No, I don't want to go there. I want to climb up here. Thank you. There we go. No. There we go. So we are up here and go to the next viewpoint. Yeah, I can get there. I mean, it makes sense. It's the Animus, so that's okay. In my opinion, at least. Always wonderful to have a nice view. On the sea too. Down we go.
Die,
beak! I'm poor, I'm sick and hungry.
Guess what you heard.
Please, sir, have any money? Let go of me, I've done nothing wrong.
I will help you later on, so don't worry, old lady.
I'll have your hands for that!
Why are you doing this? What have I done?
These people here are so crazy.
What the hell is he doing?
Why are you doing that?
This'll teach you not to steal.
What a wonder.
Damn fool must be out of his mind.
Yeah, whatever. That way it will be much faster. That was the right button. Damn it! I couldn't even push the right button. What's going on with me today? So, yeah, we got this one. 8 viewpoints left. Oh, this will be a long journey. In Acre, are living 44,000 people, almost 45,000 people. That's a lot, I think. At least for the times. No, sorry. Yeah, thank you. Thank you very much. Damn it.
Is he running from someone?
That's what I hate about.
You dare steal in my presence?
This shit.
That will cost you your life.
That hurt. Stop it, please. Won't anyone help me?
He's a flash. Wonder where
he's going. Yeah, we will go here and.
could I interest you in? Christ, has he gone mad?
Yes, I'm mad. I love climbing towers and stuff, so yeah.
Stop! You must not trespass here!
What a strange man.
You are not allowed to be here. Leave!
Damn. 1 minute. Climb faster. Climb. And we got away. Wonderful. Wonderful, just wonderful. And we got away, so let me go. Yeah, thank you.
I was certain he was nearby.
Ah, here are the drums again. Why only in the rich district, but...
It's going to hurt.
You know, you could have been more careful.
Die, Pete!
Damn it.
Please be more careful next time.
No one was hurt. I've done nothing wrong!
Sorry.
Stop acting like a child. I'll have you...
Yeah, yeah, funny. Shut up.
What's wrong with him?
Heathen, you'll pay dearly!
Damn it.
You won't get away from me!
Don't let him get away!
They're all dead!
Another flag? Come down here.
Die there! You beat the divine on this and Thailand! Stop!
That is some kind of censoring the stuff, so yeah, that was too brutal to be shown on the screen. Funny game, and the camera angles again. Camera angles, edit again!
Why are you so cruel?
So only 3 viewpoints left, then I have a next health bar upgrade.
This'll teach you nothing.
Leave if that's what you do, guys.
Yeah, I don't really care for you also. Later on I will care more because I want to complete it all. And it's way easier to flee when you have these people helping you. Fuck you. Fuck you, camera.
Leave our
No,
I'm so
what the fuck? Really? Only because I don't give you money, you throw rocks? What the fucking shit, man?
You've no reason to be here.
These dirty beggars.
Leave, peasant, before I make
die. Shut up. Shut.
Assassin! Someone send for help!
And we get away by jumping. Finally, I have to say the sometimes. The game looks very good. Gorgeous, almost. At least for what it, for its age. But yeah. Whatever. I'm so happy once I finish this memory block. Because then I feel finally know what's going on. Maybe. Maybe. Ah, she couldn't throw rocks at me. Aha! I'm a genius. Beggars can't throw rocks at me. I love the sword board. Yeah. The shaft for a sword. Looks really cool. Off we go. And there's a, no, there's a missile.
Look, look, what's he doing?
I'm climbing, as you can see. These people, just like real life sometimes. Wow, that was close. There it is. So, how do I get out there? I could try to go around it. First, I get the flag.
Listen to the fool cry.
Help! I need help! Please! Anyone!
Yeah, later on.
Wir können tun, was immer wir wollen.
Please, you're hurting me.
Tu n'as rien d'un moine.
His head even focuses
listen to
on
the
me.
Fool cry.
Don't hurt me.
Leave, peasant, before I make you.
Wir können tun, was immer wir wollen.
Please, I've done nothing wrong. Why are you doing this?
Maudit
vieillard. And you die for that.
Help! I need help! Please! Anyone!
Listen to the fool cry.
How
pathetic. Du bist kein Mensch im Tode. Dein Gott hat dich verlassen.
He died before he could have seen me. Wonderful. Climb, 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 because we don't care for the city. And we got up. No, 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 no.
Don't hurt me, please.
Wow, that looked awkward and hurt. Must have hurt much. Damn it, that was close. And up we go again. This time we will get the.
This is actually quite amusing.
One of all in the fly or on the fly. Wonderful. Just wonderful. Let's go this way, then this viewpoint, then the last viewpoint.
This is actually quite amusing!
Stop this, please! You're hurting me!
Glaubst du wirklich? Dein Gott schert sich darum, was mit dir passiert?
I wonder what he's up to.
Hurt me, please!
We cast them out of Acre and pushed them from
stop
the country!
Bewegung!
Now, push them
again!
What's going on with the German speakers here?
But he will
it's quite confusing.
Oh, or none.
And what do we have to show for it? Graves and widows and orphaned sons? King Richard promises a better morrow, unspoiled land and new beginnings, but he's delivered only death. And what do we have to show for it? Graves and widows and orphaned sons? King Richard promises a better morrow, unspoiled land and new beginnings, but he's delivered only death.
And up we go. We don't care what you're talking about. But I like the original soundtrack. Oh, I knew it. I can't climb up here. So I have to find another way. And maybe I found it. I don't know.
Is also merciful, and our past misdeeds may be forgotten. All we need do is ask.
And now, this time,
repent, lay down before him, and confess your sin.
But at least we found another flag.
Forgive, such is his nature.
30 flags are left.
Liebe gehören gehängt.
What have I done wrong? Tell me, please.
Maudit voleur, je te ferai trancher la main.
What have I done wrong? Tell me, please.
For the love of God, what is it that you want?
Won't anyone help me?
Be not afraid.
Ah, wonderful. Here we can go up, I think.
Weapons of our enemies. Do not listen to their lies.
Voleur.
Poisonous words meant to sow the seeds of confusion. If you find yourself tempted, go and pray. Ask God for
direction.
If your heart is pure, he will surely answer.
Maudit voleur.
Where the fuck should I get up there?
Though the road is long.
Oh, the fuck. I'm too blind. Sorry. Sorry, guys. I'm just fucking blind to see where the way goes up.
Be strong, stand firm. Do not give up. Without our support, Richard and his men cannot hope to free the Holy Land. We must do all we can to aid them in their cause.
No, that's the wrong way to so. Yeah.
And what do we have to show for it?
You were not allowed to be here. Leave.
A plague upon his people.
William of Montferrat.
Let me get up here.
It's forbidden for you to be here.
I'll cut you down!
You can't run forever!
Someone tell me
what do we have to show for it? Graves and widows and orphaned sons. King Richard promises a better morrow, unspoiled land and new beginnings.
I like this.
And what do we have to show for it?
He's sounding nice and clean.
King Richard promises a better morrow, unspoiled land and new beginnings, but he's delivered only death.
Can I drive William here? Von I think that so I found the way. I don't know.
It's him we should follow. It's him will lead us to victory. We are too soft with our enemies. With one hand we engage them, but the other tries to embrace.
I got it. I fucking got it.
When a king cannot decide what he truly wants.
So that's the way how you get up this fucking building.
We are too soft with our enemies. With one hand we engage them, but the other tries to embrace. What good can come of this when a king cannot decide what he truly wants?
Leave, peasant.
Maudit assassin, ton âme.
And another dead Templar. And another flag. We're getting somewhere here. That's one massive building, I have to say. I couldn't do this. I have height fear, so I don't know. It's called height fear, but I fear looking down from a really big height. It's just that I always imagine me falling down there. So yeah, it's not my kind of, not my cup of tea. But Altair doesn't seem to care, so he will do this. Time and head. How many meters left? 2. Oh my goodness. Oh my fucking goodness. I would wave out too, so because that's fucking high. Oh my goodness. He should be able to see the whole city with this, but yeah, whatever. The middle district stays invisible, but at least some part is visible now. Next, you find us this one. Oh my goodness! Oh, I can't look. That was brutally.
Turned away from God, and so he punishes us.
He'll hurt some.
Sends hordes of heathen warriors to gather at our gates. But God is also merciful. And our past misdeeds may be forgotten.
But I have to say, they stay with this game, and I think all Assassin's Creed games, they try to really stay accurate, but still with a level of badassery. Or whatever you want to call it. Man, we almost have 2 full levels of health.
You are not allowed to be here. Leave.
And we got away. Away with enjoying the view. Whatever.
Ask God for direction. If your heart is pure, he will.
What's he running from?
Wrong direction, sorry guys.
Now he shouldn't be like.
Be strong. Stand firm.
And there's water, I guess.
And when he does, I will help. Support, Richard and his men cannot hope to free the Holy Land. We must do all we can to aid them in their cause.
Many challenges are waiting me, as I can see.
Provide aid to the wounded. Pray for those who sacrifice.
So there's one last building with a viewpoint. Oh, they let me in easily. Good to know.
Was willst du?
Il n'a pas pu quitter la ville. Alors restez aux aguets.
I didn't do anything.
Fiche le camp. You've no reason to be here. Leave now.
I'm already leaving.
Come no further.
The scene reminds.
Steven, you'll pay dearly!
Stop! Please. You must not trespass here.
This is the tower. In I think Assassin's Creed 2 or Brotherhood, one of these two, there is a tower exactly like this one. Fucked up. Sorry for that. We will be gone here in a few seconds. Just let me climb it up here. Best physic bugs are these. Just the sound is going on my nerves. And yeah, it's still there. Sorry. There. It's the tower begins to fly in a few seconds. But we don't care. Oh, I think that's Fortress of the Templars or the warriors here in the city. Very big. It's very intimidating. But yeah. That's that. I see a flag there in the distance. But I think I end the episode here. If you enjoyed this, press the thumbs up button. Write in the comments what you think so far. We've come a long way, so yeah. And if you want to see more, subscribe to my channel. See you soon.